This is my nice, pleasurable ice bath. Which I wouldn't recommend
because it's horrible. But
it is. to try and
help my legs recover.
I keep my socks on because it keeps my feet warmer and it looks a bit weird. And I've got my lucky shorts on because I don't really want to expose myself on camera as well. But I can rest assured. Well, Sam, you can feel, put your hand in the water and feel how cold that is. It's quite cold.
Shit. I couldn't have said
that. Oh dear. Anyway, what this is doing is I've got a problem with my right knee from the London to Paris, and at about 120 miles, was it?
Yeah, about 120.
120 miles, my right knee started to play up and really just like a repetitive strain injury. So what we try and do is just get the circulation going, and we're trying to get it ready because tomorrow is Challenge 2, which is Tuesday the 17th of April. We're in Belgium at the moment, and now I'm just trying to get everything really ready for tomorrow, so hopefully everything's going to go all right. Saying that, this is really uncomfortable. And to be quite honest, I'm not really enjoying it. So, anyway, I won't bore you any longer. I'll catch up with you later. Goodbye.